etc. So now this is our English language class. In our today's class, we will revise about gender mass. Okay? So what do you mean by gender? Gender denotes or refers about a person or an animal, male or female. It denotes the animal or the person is the female or is the male. Okay? So just like Potati, are you boy or girl? Girl. And Kanishka, are you boy or girl? Boy. So Kanishka and Potati are the same. So they belong to the different gender. One belongs to the male gender and one belongs to the female gender. One is boy and one is girl. So just like these, there are four types of gender. G-E-N-J-D-E-R. Gender. Pronounce, say everyone. G-E-N-J-D-E-R. Gender. So there are four types of gender. One is masculine. One is masculine. So M-A is mass. C-U-Q. L-I-N-E, line. Masculine. So what do you mean by masculine gender? Masculine means male. All the male candidates. Just like your father, brother, boy, they are male or female. They are male or female? Male. So they belong to the category of masculine gender. Which gender? Masculine gender. So boy, brother are two examples of masculine gender. Now next one is feminine gender. Number two, feminine gender. What is the spelling of feminine? Everyone pronounce with me. Feminine. And feminine denotes the gender of female. Just like Potatri, Oishani and Bonu. They are girls. So girl belongs to the female gender or male gender? Female. Girls belongs to female gender. So girls, this is an example of feminine gender. Of feminine gender. Very good. Next one is, who can give me another example of feminine gender? Female?
Sister.
Sister. Very good. Sister is also is an example of feminine gender. Very good. Now next one is there. It's common gender. Which gender?
Common.
Number three is common. So common means what? It can be boy, it can be girl. Mane girl hote pare, boy hote pare, male or female it can be. Just for example, you all are students. Are you the students? Konishka is a boy, Boni is a girl. But still they are students. Students belong to one category. Students ki hote pare, male it can be also female. It can be girl, it can be also boy. That is why student is an example of common gender. Mane ka male hote pare, abar female hote pare. So student is an example of common gender. S-T-U-D-E-N-T, student. Now next example, which one? Common gender?
Doctor.
Doctor, very good. Very good, Boni, doctor. Doctor, it can be male and it can be female. So last one, there is number four, neuter gender. Which gender?
Neuter.
And what is the neuter gender? Neuter gender means, yes, very good, Padati. Neuter gender means non-living things. Non-living things. Non-living things. Very good. What is the example of non-living things?
Books.
Books. Very good question, and Boni. So books, B-O-O-K-S, books, example of non-living things. Now I will call one by one and you have to write down one example. Okay? So let's start.